They nailed him to an old cross to die. They laughed at his statement, "I'll rise again, you'll see." One pierced a sharp spear in his side.
His cry, it is finished, was heard from the hillside. He was placed in a tomb by his friends.